everyone, welcome back. This time I'm going to show you a beach painting with acrylic paints, which is easier to do. So let's get started. First, I'm going to stick the washi tape onto my sheet so that I get a clean border when I complete my painting. Next thing we have to do is draw some guidelines so that we know where is the sky, the water and the land and the trees to do the painting. And here I have mixed light blue and turquoise. I have made turquoise color by adding four colors, that is yellow, green, white and blue. Yellow is just an extra color. You can just add three colors and you'll get it. I just added yellow so that I get more of the natural turquoise color. So now what we are gonna do is we're gonna take the light blue color and see that you do it like this, you know, straight. And doing it this way, the water would get a more realistic look. I'm going to put the turquoise color because the turquoise color is like main color of the beach, and in every beaches we have this turquoise and aquatic blue color which pops out the beauty of the beach. Now I'm going to paint the sky. I'm going to start with dark and go more lighter towards down so that the sky looks more realistic and natural to see. Now for doing the sand of the beach, I'm going to use light brown. So I'm going to start at the bottom with more darker color. So because I want it lighter towards the water. So now I'm going to do the coconut tree, and I'm going to do it in a cross line way, see, like this. I'm doing it in this way because I want the tree's bark to look very natural, and I'm going to do it like it should be very thin at the top and very fat at the bottom so that it gives a realistic look to the tree. Oh, and yeah, I use acrylic paint bottles. So now I'm going to draw the leaves. First I'll do the main line and then draw the others. So here what you can do is you can use either olive green or dark green for showing out the depth of the leaf's color. And that's what I'm doing here. Now as the water comes near to the shore, we see that the water becomes transparent and it just blends out with the color of the sand. So that's the same thing we're going to do here. I'm going to dip the blue into the water a little bit and paint it like this, and you can see it's transparent. Now I'm going to use white and a brush like this. So the brush has to be really dry while you're doing this. And you have to dab the white color so that you get the foamy effect of the water. Now this technique can not only be used for doing this, but also can be used for making trees. I'll give you a tutorial on that too. So, okay, now we have to do the clouds. So I'm going to do the clouds in this way. Now I'm going to use the same technique, that's with the dry brush. I'm going to do the clouds. Now I'm adding some small details like starfish. What you can do is you can add a seashell or any other details you want to put, and the painting will be done. I'll be coming out with more tutorials, so don't forget to subscribe, like and share my videos. Thanks for watching and sayonara.